There's really no telling what this match might have in store for us. Just about the only thing you can count on is total pandemonium.
Yeah, chaos is the name of the game here. These superstars are going to be living out their most unhinged and dangerous dreams in this one.
Wow, what a strike to the back. Connects with a punch. Elbow drop right on point.
Things taking a turn for her now.
She's taking some hits, but she's rolling with them. She'll come back.
Oh, my God!
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense, so be creative.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now. Maintain the aggression. Delivers a splash. And using the bottom rope for a moonsault.
She wants to finish this.
DDT! Talk about devastation.
Oh my God, what a crossbody. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, over and over, knees in the corner.
That's relentless.
The end is looming now.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
And she continues to take on an overbearing offense.
And every attempt on her own offense is being subdued.
Quick thinking pays off.
She isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to her.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by the Muay Thai knee strikes.
She's fighting back.
Caught with a punch.
Expected that one.
Nasty kick to the face.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Splash to follow. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
That'll turn your lights out.
Watch her set up in the corner. Stuck in the tree of woe. No escape in sight.
Momentum has shifted to her corner.
Yeah, she continues to maintain the leverage here.
Some gouging going on.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
Suplex! And the pressure on her keeps escalating.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Pile driver on its way. Spike!
And the brunt of these attacks are focused above the shoulder.
It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Oh, an eye rake.
That's not right.
effective.
Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Oh, it's raking the back. And she's keeping the pressure on here.
She's doing a good job staying attached to her opponent.
Wow!
Bottom rope moonsault. That was unique.
Slingshot sent on from the outside in.
Springboard attack.
Yeah, she's able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will she also gain command of this match?
Oh, man, kick to the face.
She's been trying to put her away by targeting that area all night, and she might have just accomplished that.
I don't know how much more her opponent can take.
And misses on the springboard. To land. Close up to the back of the neck. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Down on the windpipe. Being carried around with ease.
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
Strike to the back.
Shoulder punch.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
And over the top into a rough landing.
She's losing all momentum here. Uh-oh. A slingshot somersault plancha.
That is reckless abandon being.
Whoa. Slingshot somersault plancha.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
No way! Boom! That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
And back in the ring we go.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
All right, she's back in, ready to go. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Oh, what is she doing here? Oh, no, this isn't going to be good. Get down from there. Get down from there.
No, 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 no.
Oh, throw her through the table. This is ridiculous. Is this a match or a demolition derby?
Judging by the destruction around us, it might be both.
Into the ring now. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking
from the top. Oh, straight to the floor.
A completely ill-advised decision. Likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Just a tenacious assault from her.
She still might have more coming.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
And the fireman's carry.
Oh, my gosh! Ropes into the post!
Oh, what a counter.
That could be the spark she was looking for.
So take things into the ring.
Don't do it!
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
Brash decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Returning to the ring now. Oh, my God, what a kick! Uh-oh, look out! Oh, that backfired.
Great job refocusing the reverse there.
Saw that coming. Superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Oh, God.
From the top rope.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk as to.
Uh-oh, check out the Arabian Press.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Hoist it up.
Look at this power slam.
Looks like a match ender.
She has her target weighed and measured.
You can't really argue with a win like that, guys.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.